Peterson Road lift station pump, Mr. Dowdle?
Yes, sir. We received a lightning strike at Peterson Road on August the 1st. It rendered pump two inoperable. That pump was pulled and sent in for repairs. The cost of repairs is $29,689.20, and the cost of a new pump there is over $70,000. So staff recommends that that pump be repaired for $29,689.20.
Any questions for Mr. Dowdle? Thank you, Mr. Dowdle.